Recently, I've gotten a few questions on how to use split screen within Reflect. So, maybe you've got like an article outline on one page and then you're actually writing the article on another. Maybe you're, I don't know, whatever the reason, taking two notes on two different pages. There's a few different ways that you can do that. So the first I'll show you is using split screen within Reflect on a backlink, and then I'll show you how to actually have two full Reflect screens using the browser version. So to start off with here, if I've got any backlink, let's say I'm backlinking to Barbara here, I can just hold down the command button and click on this backlink, and it opens it in a split pane here. And so it's just the normal note. We've got the incoming backlink section down here. And so it's like if I'm on a, one-on-one call, maybe I'll say Barbara one-on-one, and that's our 111 one-on-one, and that's our call today. Maybe I've got some context here about Barbara herself that I want to know, and then I can take any meeting notes underneath here, talking about goals or whatever, and then I can continue editing this as well over here. I don't know what I would put here. Maybe like a birthday or something. That's kind of a dumb example, but you kind of get the point. You can just use the split screen there, and it makes it pretty easy if you were using a backlink within Reflect. Now, there are a couple downsides with using this. You can see that it eliminates my side panel, so I can no longer use the meeting things, similar notes, things like that. And so for that reason, some people want to do an actual full split screen where they have multiple Reflect windows. So I'm going to open up a browser page with Reflect and show you that one. Okay, so now I'm back on this same page, but now I'm in the browser. It looks like I might be zoomed in a little bit. Oh, no, maybe not. Okay. And now I can just do a split screen on my Mac computer with the actual Reflect app. So if I pull this out here, I can just drag it over and it combines it with the app page that I was just on there. And now I can use both of these. And this is actually kind of nice because you can use the full versions of Reflect here. So I'm just on a standard monitor, but if you've got like an ultra wide monitor or multiple, you can do it like that. And I can still access the different note actions, the calendar, tasks. That's actually a really good example that people ask. So you within Reflect, you can't do split screen with tasks. So maybe I want to work on my task manager on one side, and I want to take my daily notes on the other side. Or, maybe I want to view the map. And I mean, the map's not very functional. It's more of a visual tool, but I don't know. Maybe you want to actually view things on the map and then edit it on your notes on the side. And the last thing that I want to note is that if you wanted to, you could actually just do this with multiple browser windows instead of the app. So you can open up as many browser tabs with Reflect as you want. If you wanted to use a different Reflect account, we're getting into some really niche use cases at this point. But if you wanted to have two different graphs open, for example, at the same time, maybe you're working on like a note import or something, then you could open up multiple browser tabs. And I guess, I'm not really sure why you would want more than two, but theoretically you could. So you could have, one Reflect account in the app. You could have one Reflect account in the browser, and you could even have a third in like an incognito window if you just log into a different one. So there's a bunch of different ways you could do it. Whatever your split screen is, choose between those two. In general, I think if you're only using, the backlink, if you're like you're just taking notes off of two different notes, then just use Reflect's own split screen. This is kind of funny now that I've got the split screen in the app and then a whole separate one out on this browser tab. But anyway, if you're just editing two actual note pages, I would recommend using the split screen within Reflect because it is pretty nice. But if you want the full functionality of both windows, you can open up a separate browser page.